Hello, my friends. Welcome to Chapter 9, Dead on Arrival. Dead Space Time. So where am I?
Isaac.
Who are you?
Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
The fuck?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Whoa. What the hell, Hammond? Give me that first. Did I not get it? No, I didn't. Do I have any power nodes? I have one, but I want to save it. Hiya! Sun! There's something about Penno. Hey, it's okay to be fucked up. Okay then. Here's a store. And goodies. Medium air can.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Okay then. Hiya! So do I break these open? There we go. Two... Three... Da 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 da... Breaking stuff. Okay then. Ooh, I'm in a vacuum. That's bad. And...
radioactive material removed.
Ow.
Radioactive material removed.
Did that hurt me? Oh, whoa. Ow. The other one. Oh, there it is. Oopsies. No, come back. Got it.
Radioactive material removed.
Ow. Oh. You're fine. There it is.
Radioactive material removed.
Last one. There. That's too far. Oh, there's two more. I'm gonna hit you with this. And that's it.
Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Thank you so much. Let's go in there. All right, we're in. Whoa. The stars are ours.
The part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Yikes. Don't walk in that. This is locked. Oh, that shadow scared me. Oh dear. That's the escape pod. I need to go over there.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers.
Hey, Hammond's back.
They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
Oh boy. Wait, stasis is supposed to make things slow. Shouldn't they be slow, not fast? Honestly? Nothing here. Puzzles. Huh. That doesn't matter. Dies like everything else. Oh. Harder to hit. But still dies like everything else. Oh, he dodged it. I thought he was gonna walk right in there. And that would have been hilarious. Interesting. Money. Line racks. How many line racks do I have? Let's start using these. Start using this bad boy.
Your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
Okie dokie. Here's my question. How come I can kill like a billion of these guys? And, you know, veteran, hard trained soldiers. Oh, suck. Haha. Whoa, what a little game lag there. Good thing I brought this battery. I am supposed to go in here, right? Yes.
I need to speak with you.
Hey, who's this guy?
My name is Terence Kine. Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
Great, another crazy guy. Oh. Oh dear. Can I help him? How do I? Oh. Alright, I'm gonna go around. Maybe I can help him around. First, I'm gonna make sure there's nothing in here I can use. Dude, if I have another guy helping me, dude, that'd be awesome. I'm gonna see if I can help out that military dude. Military dude. To armory. Oh, I can get some weapons. Ho, ho, ho. I have an idea. Got him. Ah, he was too close. I only have 3 bars of health. All better.
This is Commander Cadigan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
Oh boy. Can I get these? Oh, these are pulse rifles, which are awful against necromorphs. Unless it's mine, because I've upgraded it. Wahahaha. Now, if I remember correctly, this was a minigame. Simple enough. Oh yeah. I honestly don't care anymore. I have full inventory. I don't need any more stuff. All right, let me upgrade this bad boy. I want to upgrade the damage. But I don't want to use 2. I want to keep 1 for myself. Oh, I just realized I have a stasis pack I can use. Which means, oh, it's gone. Sad face. All right, let's go. Oh. Why did I even use my stasis pack then? Oh boy, that's a leg. He died. Oh boy. Ew. Ooh, large med pack. Oops. Oh boy. Oh, that worked out well. I'm gonna drop this. This plasma energy is so much better. Behind me? Reload, reload. Next to me? No, right there. Suck, 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 suck. Oh, my face. Power node, very nice. Oh boy. Where's it going? Okay, moving on. The barracks. This looks like a bad spot. I'm gonna get this one out. Hot dead. Head dead. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa. Head dead. Oh, hello. Ha ha ha. Ha. Dead. Ha. Ow. Come on. Got it.
Lockdown lifted.
Oh, nice. That wasn't bad. That wasn't bad at all. Oh, I came here. Oops. But I want that. Seize your glory. Small health packs? I don't really care for, but I'll take it. Land racks I like. Money, money, money. Ammunition. You sleep in there? That's weird. So cramped. Store. Text log. Huh, so they were here to. They were here for the Ishimura on purpose. Interesting. So they knew the Ishimura was here all along. I want. Power nodes. All of our plasma cutter ammo. Actually, I have too much med packs, I think. Do I have any plasma cutter ammo? Nope. I don't want to buy it either. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's him. I'm guessing I can't do anything for you. Everything's shaking. What is going on? Why is everything shaking? Two engine. Well, someone's alive. Let's go see if I can't help that fella. Or if that fella can help me. I need to go in there, so let's go in there. Oh, it's locked. Ooh. All right, I remember. I need to hide behind this. And go very slowly. Slowly. Huh. There we go. Oh, the fire. So much fire. Whoa, 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 buddy. Is the fire gone on this side? Nope. How do I get back? I think I can make a run for it. That was a bad idea. No, 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 no. I want to shoot. Did I get it? Nice. And Singularity Core. Oh! Okay.
Is that it? You got it? Oh my god! You got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Stuff. There's a lot of boxes. Why are they giving me so much stuff? Yeah, let's use this. That usually means something very bad is gonna happen. Where do I go? Here? Hyman! Alright, let's go.
Get that core, McDonald! Don't wait for me!
Oh. Oh no! Ew! That's his leg. Oh, he's dead. He's so dead. Oh, yep, he's dead. Oh, is he after me now? I need to kill it, don't I? Let's take this. This is for killing my friend. Whoa. Toro. Ow! Get out of my way. Ow. Did I kill it? Oh yeah. Hammond died though. Oh. Okay, fine. Time to get out of here. Oh. Hammond's leg. Poor Hammond. I will carry his dead body with me. All the way. I'm gonna go that way. Let's go, Hammond.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Ho!
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Where'd he go? Where'd Hammond go? They forced you to leave him behind, the jerks. It's okay. I will never forget you, my friend. I will never forget you. Forever I will remember you as having gone down fighting a true man. Alright, get me the freak out of here then. Everything blows up. money. Goodbye. Now, where the hell am I going? There we go. You're fine.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh! Oh, great. I thought they were just on the ship. I'm gonna face them all the time from now on. Suck. Wow, 25,000. Let's go. Workbench. First, max HP. Let's do it. I also want to upgrade this bad boy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I'm gonna buy 6 more. Why? Because I can. I love being rich. I'm rich, you say? A lot of money. That means I can do whatever I want. Oh, look at that. I have so many health bars. Oh, yeah. Upgrade the damage. Nice. I'll take that. 100. Oh yeah. And that's the end of this. And that's the end of this chapter. Chapter 9, Dead on Arrival completed. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Like, comment, subscribe, please. Thank you. Peace out.